Welcome back, Blue Line Outfitters. Back to doing some winter fishing today. We're gonna be on Fires Creek, locally known as Fires' Creek, at the late harvest section. Never fished this section before, so we're gonna see what happens today, but ended up over this way, so we're gonna give it a try. The water's actually warmed up a little bit from the last couple videos. It's pushing 40 degrees this morning, so hopefully get some fish on some nymphs. Appreciate everybody watching. Appreciate all the new subscribers and the old subscribers. So let's go see if we can't catch a fish. There's a fish right there. Huh? There's a fish on the bottom right here. They're definitely deep. Oh yeah. I guess. Man. Man, man, man. There he is. Hey. Hey, first fish of the day. It's the first fish of the day. Oh, good looking rainbow. Need that rubber leg. So it took 5 fly changes, but we finally caught a fish. Let's keep doing it. Well, I found the bottom anyway.
Huh? Adam's got a trout. Good job. Y2K bug, look like. Huh? Yeah. I can live with that. You see that?
Last cast of the day, folks.
All right, it's gonna be it for today. We fished up here at Fires Creek delayed harvest. Hooked about 6-7 fish. Landed a couple of them. Water's really high today. Can't wait to come back and fish. It's a beautiful place. First time here, and I will definitely be back. So thanks for watching. If you made it this far, please hit like and subscribe. We'll see you next time.